And he knows where it's going, he's been running that many times. It's like Ski Electrics.
Yeah.
Now we want to go straight across here, or just round to the light of it.
Right to the right, yeah.
Where you
so
can see
keep it inside to the right.
That's it. Over the top of this next level.
There we go.
Yeah,
right,
so yeah, just get it over the top. Round to the right now, that's it. Round to the right, go. That's it. One more right. Give it another right. Now, at the end of it, you want to turn right now. I'll tell you how that goes. Round to the right now, as tight as you can get it. Round to the right, go on, round to the right, round to the right. That's it, round again, round. That's it, lovely. Up this little hill now. Okay, just get yourself up the top there now. And we're going to start going down. Feet off a lot now. Feet off out there, no clutch, but definitely no clutch. And you'll feel it hold you back.
Yeah.
See how it's got you?
Yeah, excellent.
Facing the old thing. The wheel.
You get straight over there.
Straight over here now, sorry, yeah. Now you want enough power on you to get up this little slope here, but nothing too.
Nothing to stop.
No, because when you get under that tree, it'll shake you up here now. Right,
yeah.
But you want to see on those tracks out there.
Yeah.
So we're going to go down now. Down, we're going to go down. So feet off the lot. Feet off everything. That's it. And when we get to the bottom, or just before, turn left. Turn left.
It's exciting.
Hang on, hold on, hold on. Stop, reverse now. Because if you go in those tracks,
it's reverse, is it?
Oh, down by the side of your leg, you sorry, yes, yes.
Yeah,
right hand, babe. That's it.
Yeah.
We'll go back a bit because
We'll get stuck.
We want to get these tracks. I've been over there a few times. It takes a bit of getting from there.
But
that's it. It should go back. Go on, go back some. There's nothing behind us. Only a bus. One thing about it, you wouldn't run into anything else, are you? Right, now back into these tracks if we can. That's it.
It's amazing what these vehicles are going to cope with, isn't it?
Yeah, you know what? It's just ideal for somebody who's never driven, you know, an RV hatchback on the road, and you know, they see these things about them.
Yeah.
It's a good insight to show what they do.
Yeah.
I mean, somebody a forestry worker or a farmer, he probably thinks this is very tame round here, wouldn't he? Probably does this every day, wouldn't he? The dog's sitting or something, but tight round to right now. Tight round. Anyway, if it doesn't, don't worry about it. you come from today?
Where were we originally?
Down from Broadstairs in Kent.
Oh.
Yeah.
What, you've come up here? No, you haven't come up here just doing this today, have you?
Well, more or less, yeah.
Have you?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Just head more or less for those metals now.
Yeah.
Try and take it around the outside here if you can, around the circle.
Made a mini weekend of it, so.
Oh yeah, you see.
We stayed at the cottage just.
Where did you stay?
A place called the Laurels.
Laurels Barn. Oh, I'm sorry. It's all right. I can see it.
So where did you stop then, you see?